G'day, Simon here from WP Elevation. I'm really excited to share this really useful tool with you that's making it easier and easier to build high quality websites that look absolutely fantastic. The tools available now are just getting absolutely out of control, and I can't wait to share this with you. So come in the studio and let's take a look. All right, so I have my WordPress install set up using Local by Flywheel. And I've called it Envato Elements because I'm just going to use it just for testing this plugin. So I'm already logged into the admin area. So I'm going to go in and go up to the dashboard, and I'm going to get started by installing the Envato Elements plugin. At the moment, I just have Elementor and Elementor Pro, and Elementor Pro is just deactivated just so I can show you what's available in the free version. I'm going to go up to Add New. And then we will type Envato Elements. So this is the one here, Envato Elements Template Kits. This is just the beta at the moment, so I'm really looking forward to when they actually fully release this, which I believe is in November or December 2018. So for now, it's just in beta. So click on Install Now. All right, now we're ready to click Activate. Excellent. All right, so the plugin's activated now. So then we go into the Elements menu item. Cool. So the first thing we need to do is actually activate it by entering our email address. Whoops. All right, and then just accepting the terms and conditions there. And I'm going to opt into the email marketing because that's the kind of person I am. Alright, so now we've got access. So I can see at the top here I've got Elementor, Beaver Builder, got photos and more. So I'm just gonna click on that and have a look and see what's in there. Alright, so there's some more information about Envato Elements if we click on that link. So I'm gonna go back to Elementor. Alright, so I can see here I've got quite a few different categories at the top. So I can browse by industry. We've got education and not profit, creative and design. Even more within this menu here, beauty and medical. So quite a few. It looks like there's about probably 30, oh no, 45, there you go. 45 different template kits in here. So each of these template kits is actually designed around the different pages for that specific niche. So we've got childcare. So we've got here, I'm just gonna click on one of the pages. So we've got here home one, Home One Pro. So the Pro one actually uses the Pro version of Elementor. So it uses some parts that are only available in the Pro version. But the other ones are available in the free version, which is quite amazing. So the idea is that they're all designed to be used specifically within this niche. So each of the pages will actually work well together, where most themes will be the theme overall and then the content you need to insert yourself. Whereas the way that they've done it here is you BYO theme and then you insert the pages all together, which is a really amazing and interesting way of building sites now. So we've got different home pages, we've got an about page. So just wanting to bring in, I'll bring in this about page. So I'm just going to click on that. I can have a bit of a closer look. And I could just scroll through a bit of a preview. Now this is just a static preview, so it doesn't show any of the animations or anything like that. But I can scroll through and I can see the different elements, see if this is something that I want to get started with to build out this design. So I'm going to go in here and I can either import this template into Elementor, or I can create a new page, which is what I'll do now. And we'll call this one Child Care About 2. And I'll just go create page. So now this will be pulling in all of the different content, the images, and everything that we need to have this page created. All right, so that's there. And now it's showing me pages created with this template. Child Care About. I'm just going to open that in a new tab so I can just keep this page up here as well. All right, so I've opened this in Elementor and I can edit this straight away. You see there's a bit of animation there, so I can come in, I can click on any one of these elements and I can edit this, edit the colors, edit the content, and change this to suit the client site or whatever it is that I might be building for myself. But you can see this is all ready to go, and it's saved in draft mode, so you can actually make your changes first before you hit publish. So looking here, this is the front end version. So this is without being within Elementor. So just scrolling down, I can just see all the elements. This is all mobile friendly as well, which is just amazing. Like this template is absolutely lovely. And it just needs to be replaced with the content that I might use for this particular landing page. Beautiful fonts, colors, animations. So it's just making the build process for making new websites just super fast now by using this plugin. And again, all free. Like at the moment, I'm not using the pro version of Elementor. So I'm just going to close these down and go back and just see some of the other templates they've got in there. So I'm just going to close that. We've got art gallery, business coach, nutritionist, different pages. So I can quickly and easily find something that's relevant for me. There's one for a web agency. Find something that I like and then just click in and just import that template, or just quickly create how we work. Quickly create a new page and just get started with editing the page. So I'm really excited about this plugin. I can't wait to see what they do in future versions as they start to bring in what seems to be photos and graphics. So you'll be able to build the site and build out the different assets that you'll need for the content within WordPress itself, which is actually pretty amazing. So that's the Envato Elements plugin in a nutshell. It's absolutely free. The big takeaway here really is the sites are getting easier and easier to be built. Beautiful pages are being created for free and they're editable for free. So the design, the development, even mobile responsive sites, it's going to be easier and easier. So you got to think of other ways that you can add value to your clients and add value to your own business, more so than just the site build itself. Some of these ways are still, what copy do you actually put on the page? From a strategy perspective, how can you become more of a website consultant and less of someone who just says, oh yes, I can build websites? Because it is getting easier and easier. So you need to be able to think of other ways you can position yourself as someone who can help your clients strategically achieve their goals. So I'd love to know, how do you think this is going to improve your workflow or change the way that websites are built? And what are you going to do to add value to your clients? Put a comment in below. Let me know what you think you're going to do to add value to your clients. And what did you think of this video? Please hit subscribe, click the little bell icon, and you'll be notified about future videos. Until next time, I'm Simon Kelly. Go elevate.